little special here, and we've got these to do. We've got a couple of shout-outs. This is to help the shout-outs along. I thought I'd show you this as well. This is just something. Hold on. Why I'm getting it. Dum, dum, dum. Here we are. Now, this is what we're going to do. And this is what we're going to see. There we are. Now that's our, you can see that. That's our ice stream, right? Or our, yeah, one of them. And this is how it is now. But I have a whole old card here, 1911 postcard. And this is how it was in 1911. And this is how it is now. Now, then. I wonder what one you like best. The then or the now? There we are. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Have we spoilt work the world? Or has it got better? And also, this is that street going up there. That's the marketplace there. This is that street that goes across it up there. Then round the corner here, just here, is this view coming round the corner here. Now this pub is a listed building, all this is. This has been made into a museum. They've got different windows on here, but the building itself can't be touched. This, I think, is some sort of nightclub or something. It looks much more tattier than this. There's a barrel of beer there. There's a little inn road where the coaches used to go in here. Remember, this was much like you could stay in these places. They were like overnight hotels, you know. The coach would go in here, the load up the beer and the people if they're there. There is another pub called the Golden Lion on the corner. Woolworths used to be over here. I might have said that, but the video was off. I was talking just now, and the camera was off, so I had to say it again. So if I've repeated myself at all, it's because I wasn't sure what I recorded. But there we are. That's the place, and that's the pub. Now, to get the same idea of what it's like now, have we improved it? Well, there's the same view. Now, that's what they've done to the pub. They've made it into some sort of thing. The alleyway's still there, next to that pink bit. That pink bit's next to it. The pub's black, and then there's an alleyway, and then there's a pink bit. And that's the alleyway. The marketplace is up there. The marketplace is up there on that one. Let's see if we get a better picture. Well, you can see that they've compared anymore. A bit nearer, but you can see they haven't done it any pleasure, any better than that cosy little picture. There we are. That's the ones with the steps there is now the museum. The museum is here. And this is the pub. And it's quite bleh. I wouldn't say it's marvellous. Look at that. Nowhere near as delicate and pretty as it was. It's like back streets of London or something falling down. But there we are. They can't do away that building because it's listed. Anyway, I thought I'd show you that. It's a bit interesting. You are there, are you? Yeah, okay. Now we're going to do these. Right, let's do these two. similar in look but not similar in playing. Pig, you're wanted. JJ wants a shout out. JJ, go on. Okay, that's it. And on this one, we've got RJ Lunn. He wants a piggy shout out as well. Go on. RJ Lunn. Okay, those two for now. Over it goes. Right, here we go. Eyes down for a full house or card. Dead it. Right, you are. A wallet, a ring, a purse, a coin, a car, and a necklace. So nothing there. Is there a 5 here? 1, 10, 13. Anything here? 100, 40, 200, 2, 5,000. No. Okay. This is RJ Lund's one. Let's see if we get it. Someone wants me to share all these things, because if there ain't 3 in a line, I'll just go in another and something else. But someone wants me to share every emblem. We're going to give it a go, see what happens. 7. If you can read it. A gold bar. A coin. A money pot. 7. A beetle. Something else. No, I had to do that, because there ain't going to be 3 of anything. There's not even 2 of anything. Money pot, clover, a wood, oh, got a frog, clover, coin, and nothing. Hold on. Okay, got a bit of frog in your throat. What we got here? Clover, horseshoe, clover, at, no. A wood, maybe, dead it. Diamond, need another wood, though. A ladybird chest. Now, if you get 2 wads quick, there's a chance, because that's the lowest, isn't it? £2. Also, coin, flower, blah, blah, blah. Rainbow, at, chest, 2 wads. Now, right at the end. So that one was no good neither. Right, is the next 2. So, we'll just have a quick little break, shall we, Pig? What do you reckon? Why not? Now, we have a request from Teresa Jenner for Only the Lonely. So, Jen, Teresa, it's on its way. Yes, we're going to do it, yes, Teresa? Just before we do this. Only the Lord know the way I feel tonight. Only the Lord. Get your head out of it. Know the feeling alive. There goes my baby. There goes my heart, they're gone forever, so far apart, but only the lonely, and the whole I cry, only the lonely. What you at, man? We have some others, but one in colour, and they got right in the back. Only the lonely know the heartaches I've been through. Only the lonely, oh now I cry for you. Maybe tomorrow. it's the change you gotta take if your lonely heart breaks. Only the lonely will pick you. Oh, this is Western Road in Romford. Not even, you know, cemented. See the tire tracks. Oh dear. Look, there's one here of Southend. Southend Sea, the pier, and the Palace Hotel, Southend. Well, there. Interesting. That Western Road is dated 1911. Oh well, back to the cards, Piggy. We're gonna do the next lot. Here we go. We'll do this one first. Oh, shout outs. Have to do them quickly. Stephen Wright. And Michelle Jones. Shout out for her Bengal cat Saturn and his nephew Neptune. Mitchell Jones, Bengal cat Saturn, and a nephew Neptune. Okay, and on this one, Lewis Gallimore. That's it. Let's go. Okay, we've got A's, E's, and G's. Here we go. E, A, G, E, E, no D, no. G there, no good. G there, there's one pick, the pen. Thanks. E, A, there. And an A there, E there, that's another one. Get that one out of the way. Now we need another one. E there, A there, E there, E there. And there's a G, E, so the two G's. Yes, we got that one. A there. Where are we? All right, E there. Nothing. No, I'm going to do that. No. It looks like it. One, two, three. £3 on that one. Have a look at this one. Right, do you know what this one is for, of course? Lewis Galloway. Gallimore, sorry. Diamond, a bolt, a star. Got that out of view. I mean, out of blur. Yep. Pig. Pound. Pig. No, ain't gonna be a pig, got £1,000 pig. A key, a diamond, a seven, a star. Got two stars, that's £2. Two bolts, 20, well, there it is, seven. Two sevens, no. A bag of money, £1, and a crown. So there's nothing there by the looks of it. And what we've got up here, only two fingers. Nope, so nothing on that. So we got the old win on that. We didn't get the win on them. Were we? But, don't matter. Romford Market's still there. It's a load of rubbish now. Nowhere near as good as then. Okay, that's it, Pig. Here we go. Only a quickie. Well, ain't a quickie, but it's a different one just to get rid of the shout-outs. Here we go. Don't get the likes, and we'll do one again. Hey. Good night.